These are the Vito Roar Sisters. This is Star. And back in the back we have the lovely Monica.
Let me talk to you about this Vito Roar situation. Listen.
Yeah.
Greasy and Karen. Two junglers. Awesome.
Stop it.
You're so nasty.
But I like it.
Operating from the one and only
new. That must be jelly, because Jam don't shake like that. This is the place where I got the best drink of my life. And we be having fun.
Sitting out here, just enjoying the beach. especially after last night, I was out the park. Stayed out too late. But now, here I am at home. That old cool sea breeze is just rubbing all over me. Man, I love it. Feels so darn good. Oh, man.
Yeah, you're wrong.
This is Mr. Spray. You girls think I'm so dangerous. Mr. Spray, tell them how dangerous I am.
Good evening. Good friend of mine once. Now, my name is Michael Spray. I'm a manager of our Hank's Place, Angus. I'm also an employee of BC Fresh Meat Angus. If you need some more information on Monty, very, very good friend of mine. You can always look in the phone book and look for BC Fresh Meat Andros and ask for Michael Spray, or you can look at this actually restaurant I actually manage and ask for any information. If you want to come to Andros, give me a call.
And we'll have fun, won't we?
We'll have fun. My privacy number is 464-3928. My work number is 3682-628-082516-82447.
Now don't tell him I'm not completely dangerous. I'm kind of dangerous.
Oh, he's kind of dangerous. I'm dead again. He's a good guy. Give me a call. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you, Mr. Spray. Now, you girls still think it's too scary to come to Andros? Come on down. Have some. Okay, it's Saturday night, and we're having fun. This is the Land Crab Restaurant. This is my friend here. This is my ex-wife, Renee.
And
this is my new wife,
hello. Deal with that.
I hope you two girls can get along together.
God, yes. Yes, indeed. Absolutely. Hi, I'm proud to be the master. I'm proud to be the lovely Miss Monty.
Oh! Take me home, Lord. I'm ready to go. Buddy Eric used to be my buddy, but he started stealing all my girlfriends. We're out here in Nicholstown, and he wanted to see a blue hole, so there is the blue hole. And now we've had a few adult beverages, haven't we, Eric?
Yes, we have.
The only thing we're missing is my little baby girl from that.
Okay, watch this. This is so pretty. Watch what comes up over the hill.
Man, isn't that beautiful? Look at that. That is so pretty, I think. Whoa. Almost ran over that guy. Because I feel my lips slipping over some comp salad right about now.
Here we go. Everybody send the children out of the room. Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! That's awful looking. Woo, it's a rough looking thing. I don't know how you take it, buddy.
Here we are coming in to site 4.
That's a good one.
There's a water spout off of site 3. The closest I've been to a big one. Look at it. There's the funnel. Coming down. This is Hank's restaurant, and this is the owner. This is the infamous Hank, the guy that invented the hanky panky.
Jesus Christ.
Come on now, Hank. Tell him something good.
Okay. And this is a very wonderful place.
And who's the most wonderful white boy on the internet?
I don't know. You would have the best time of your life.
Yes, my favorite host. To the island way of life and the island girls that make it so nice.
Captain Morgan's. Well, this is going to be a big one. I have whoa, we got Cigars.
Monty, the king of the Bahamas.
Yeah, I like it.
Hi, Monty.
And here's my queen.
Would you like a cigar?
Yes, thank you. Whoa.
Queen Smith.
And this is how we're living.
Anyway, this is my